Imagine that an emergency happens, and you need to log into your work email account or check private financial data. Unfortunately, you don't have access to secure internet. That's where a virtual private network, or VPN, can come in handy. A VPN allows you to connect to the internet through a private network, safe from potential hackers. The connection is considered virtual because it uses a combination of software controls and tunneling to create the connection, instead of using hardware such as dedicated lines. Once connected to a VPN, your traffic is filtered and encrypted, keeping your online activity completely private. Virtual private networks are commonly used in the business world to either allow employees and other authorized personnel to establish a connection to the company's servers from a remote location, or to connect two of the company's separate private networks into one wide area network. Once connected through a VPN, office employees receive an internal IP address and have access to anything that they could normally access if they were physically plugged into the private network. But VPNs are popular with the average person, primarily for the security they provide. The VPN software will encrypt your data packets so that everything you do online is unintelligible to anyone who might be snooping on the public network. Additionally, VPNs use a process called tunneling, which encapsulates the encrypted data packets within another packet, adding another layer of security and making it extremely difficult for prying eyes to see your activity. It's for this reason that you may choose to use a personal VPN to either get around content filters or to secure themselves when using a public internet connection. Although a VPN can help you browse the internet anonymously, online dangers such as malware can still harm your computer. Regardless of whether you're on a VPN or not, make sure you're equipped with the latest internet security software to ensure you're protected against the latest threats.